Yeah, it's Victor Echo 3, Papa Delta Lima again. I made that adjustment there, Jim. If you can notice the difference or not, I'm not sure.
Tell me about something else about your radio that you like.
Yeah, it's the 7300. There's not much not to like on it. I haven't heard anybody say anything bad about it. So I think that's enough rambling. Let's check. Go ahead there, Jim.
Roger, sir. Yeah, sounds good. Now, you know, the thing is, and I suggest this from time to time, that a person, as they're transmitting, might want to look at their watt meter or their power output meter. You know, the whole thing is the coordination of the eyes to the voice and all that stuff. And you want to try to keep that modulation up, you know, as opposed to one word and pull off mic and all that. So you want to, you know, the more you look at your output level, the more cognizant you are of what your speech, you know. And I would suggest that sometimes folks concentrate on their watt meter as they're talking and try to keep that watt meter up at the favorite sweet spot, you know, by your voice alone. Roger.
Very good, Jim. Okay, thank you, sir. There's a whole lot of people waiting in the wing there. I don't want to hold them up. So thanks again for our second little chat there, and I do appreciate the assistance, sir. V3PDL.
Roger, PDL, and I'm looking at your audio on a spectrum analyzer, and it looks well balanced. Of course, it doesn't, you know, we're not talking about going down to 100 cycles. That's a whole different ball game there. That's, I don't seldom recommend going down the person's voice down to 100 cycles, because it's hard to keep enough top end up for balance when you're that broad. So it's all a matter of balance, you know. And when you roll off the bottom end at maybe 300 cycles, you know, your top end is nice and bright. But the main thing, in addition to everything else, is particularly with the 7300 and all the newer radios, is that you have adjustable bandpass, and you want to run that 7300 in the widest bandpass possible, and that's 100 to 2900. And the 7300, you have three different choices for bandpass, and I recommend that you move all of those bandpasses to the same thing, 100 to 2900, because it's a shame to compromise that radio. Roger.
Okay, awesome. Thanks again, Jim. Appreciate it, sir. 73 for now.
Roger. 73. This is KC9VKV, the Friday afternoon QSOV.net. If you have a radio you want to check out, give me a shout.